Welcome to the Oracle SOA Suite 12C Feature Overview and Demonstration. You already have on-premise integration, but you now have additional complexity integrating cloud, mobile, and Internet of Things, resulting in slower time to market for new, bigger business initiatives, and leaving you lagging behind your competitors. Let's look at how Oracle SOA Suite 12C can simplify this integration and make your company an innovative leader capable of simplifying integration despite the growth of mobile, cloud, and Internet of Things. One of the main differentiators of Oracle SOA Suite that you will see in this demonstration is the unified interface across all of the major components of integration. As we look past the on-premise only integration of yesterday, the first new requirement is how to handle the escalating demand for cloud integration of SaaS applications. Oracle SOA Suite 12C offers adapter integration to create a seamless workflow between SOA Suite and other products. For example, see how easy it is to implement the Salesforce.com adapter into a BPL process. We simply drag and drop the adapter into a swim lane. We can set up the adapter using our configuration tool. Once the adapter is configured, we can work with it through Oracle eBusiness Suite, and we can further monitor the adapter's use. In addition to cloud integration requirements, you have what could be even more urgent requirements to mobile enable your business applications. Here's an example of how easy it is if we want to REST enable a service. Perhaps we have a mobile device that we want to make a call to validate a payment. In Oracle SOA Suite 12C, we can enable these back-end services that are tied to our business applications using REST APIs and JSON standards to build mobile apps. In this demo, to bind to a REST service, we right-click Pipeline, select REST, and get REST Binding Wizard Interface. We continue through the wizard to create a REST service. Here we have operation bindings, and the operation we have is validate. We have the standard HTTP verbs such as get, put, post, and delete. Now let's look at the Internet of Things as yet another integration channel that many companies are seriously looking at. You can connect to Internet of Things using Oracle Event Processing. You have an explosion of data growth that you handle with Oracle Event Processing and Coherence. The processing could be filtering, correlation, and pattern matching. If a trend is detected, it will be sent to Oracle SOA Suite to process. The trend could be an alert from a heart monitor, a detection of an aircraft engine failure, an e-commerce error that needs to be corrected, or a proactive price update. Developer productivity is enhanced with our features. Install SOA Suite 12C using the Quick Start Installer. The Quick Start installation gets you up and running in short time, and you can choose the features that you want to install. Reuse. Use templates that are provided in the suite, or even create your own templates. It's easy to start new projects using our pre-built templates, and you decrease your development time. Debug and test. The integrated debugger improves quality and security. You can set and toggle breakpoints and do simple testing. Are you tired of not being able to organize, manage, and secure your file transfers? Manage File Transfer is a companion to SOA Suite, and it lets you design, monitor, and administer file transfers. It helps you streamline file transfer by using integrated FTP, SSH, and other protocols for relocating your data. So, you have just seen a quick snapshot of how Oracle SOA Suite 12C simplifies your cloud integration, facilitates mobile enablement, connects to the Internet of Things, and presents a unified UI that improves developer productivity. Thanks for watching. For more information on Oracle SOA Suite 12C, please visit oracle.com/OLL/SOA.